So first what we got to do is find the torque of the crane, and torque is equal to force times distance. The force is 16 pounds. The distance was 12 inches away from the pivot point, giving us 192 inch pounds of torque.